who are currently serving in the armed forces of this great nation of ours. Even though over 15,000 Mustangs were produced, there are only approximately 175 still flying throughout the world today. We actually have two of these. We have Crazy Horse and Crazy Horse 2 that you see in front of us, or in front of you today. These are TF-51s, which means dual control, dual cockpit. little wonder.